I'm just worried about what your family thinks of me. Like, I haven't even met the majority of them, and we're about to get married. Like, I wanted to have a more, like, secure relationship with them, and I don't.
Well, speaking of the family, I really, you know, want to try to get my kids here for the wedding. But in order to do that, Kelly probably has to come.
You're out of your mind. I'm not okay with that.
It's really important to me for Sean's kids to be at our wedding. For one, I've never got to meet them, and, you know, I want that opportunity. And plus, it's a special day for us. Like, he deserves to have his kids there. I obviously don't want Kelly at my wedding because that's just the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
Sean, why are you making funny faces?
I don't make funny faces.
Because he knows it's the truth.
You know, this lady was dreaming about getting married to you for years. You guys were together for years. And now me and you are getting married. So I'm sure she's totally tripping. And I'm sure she can't wait to come and make everything uncomfortable or try to ruin it somehow. She's not just going to come and be peaceful in the audience. It's just not going to happen. You know that. And you're going to sit here and be okay with it.
If this is what I have to do, then it's what I have to do to get my kids here. Then I'm going to have to suck it up. You're going to have to suck it up.
They are your kids, too.
And
you should get
that.
To say where they are. And you should tell her absolutely you can't be there. Why would she even want to be here and watch that? She's just going to hurt her own feelings. How would you feel if my ex showed up to the wedding? I mean, do you want me to invite mine, too? If yours is there, why can't mine be there?
Stop it.
We can just make a big old family out of it.
Stop it. That's not even what I'm saying.
What about Destiny?
She's not coming out. She's not going to be there.
Destiny called me the other day, so she's definitely been released out of prison. I've changed my number, but somehow she keeps finding out, she keeps calling me. I really hope that Destiny doesn't find out where I live, and I really hope she doesn't show up at the wedding.
Look, as far as I'm concerned, she was a practice run to meet you, okay? And I'm sorry that this whole thing is bothering you with her. Like, you don't have to worry about her coming. You don't have to worry about Kelly.
I don't want any surprises on my wedding day. I don't want to be blindsided. You know, we've worked so hard and this means so much to us, and it's just going to take one stupid little thing or person to just completely ruin everything.
She'll be fine. Promise. Okay?
What are you saying?